Her ingenuity and bravery led over 70 slaves to freedom as a conductor for the Underground Railroad in the 1850s, and inspired many, many more. Known as Minty as a young girl, she knew nothing but life on a plantation until she ran away at the age of about 27. After finding her own freedom, she yearned to be surrounded by her family, so she returned to Maryland to retrieve them. One trip led to another, and soon she was known as Moses, leading her people to freedom. She never relented in making a difference, whether acting as a recruiter for John Brown's raid, a Civil War spy for the Union forces, or a women's suffragist. She is Harriet Tubman, and what she did matters.